During the shoot, do you establish any spiritual connection with this character?
Sorry, sir, can you repeat the question?
During the shoot, do you establish any spiritual connection with this character?
Absolutely. I think as actors, it's really a luxury when you get a spiritual connection or inspiration. Sometimes we have to work very hard, sometimes we have to fake it. But I think because all of us have been on this journey with Ayan for such a long time, you know, we really believe in what he's trying to tell. We really believe in his story. And sometimes on set, you know, because like you see, there's a lot of VFX, a lot of special effects, so you have to imagine a lot of things. And there are a lot of times on this film, for all of us actors, that there has been some connect, some magical connect, because it is a magical film. It is a magical film. It's something which I love. It's something which is very dear to me in my heart. So there have been a lot of spiritual connections on this one.
Can we expect you in Telugu movies? Telugu movies, can you?
Yes, I would love to. If Rajamouli sir is listening, I think it was mentioned before that cinema really doesn't need a language. Cinema is about story. It's the power of storytelling. It's the power of reaching so many people. But if I do get the opportunity to work in a Telugu film or a Tamil film or any other language of India, I would definitely do my homework. I would learn the language. I would try and make it as believable as possible.